wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 8 best air blowers for cameras. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8, the small size of the Giotos AA1920 is nice if you're looking for a highly portable option, though you might not want to travel too far as there have been reports of the TSA confiscating them at airports due to their resemblance to a cartoon bomb. It comes with a 2-inch nozzle and won't roll away when you put it down. However, it doesn't blow as hard as larger ones. At number 7, the JJC CCD CMOS comes with a specialized tool to change its 21 micron filter. That filtering system is a nice touch as it stops debris from entering the bulb and potentially blowing back onto your delicate equipment, causing costly damage. It includes 3 disposable screens and a soft tip that prevents scratching, but it is a relatively pricey option. Coming in at number 6 on our list, standing 7.5 inches tall, the Giotos AA1900 has 4 fins attached to its base, allowing it to stand neatly on a desktop or shelf when it's not in use. Its inlet valve prevents backflow, so you don't need to worry about it inhaling any harmful grit. The detachable air stem is easy to clean, and the bulb is made of silicone. A neck strap is sold separately. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for air blowers for cameras, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, although the Altura Photo KM0897 can be ordered with 2 ounces of an all-natural cleaning solution, frugal shoppers will likely want to opt for an empty spray bottle instead, since it cuts the total cost of the kit in half. It comes with 3 magic fiber cloths, a sealable carrying bag, and a 90-day guarantee. Halfway up our list at number 4. Despite its rounded bulb, the VS Go DD810 won't roll away on flat surfaces, as its bottom-heavy design keeps it upright and ensures the tip never touches the ground and becomes contaminated. It fits comfortably in most hands and is easy to use. It's equipped with an anti-static nozzle and comes in a convenient compact size. You can buy it by itself or as part of a bundle. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Amazon Basics QJZ1 includes everything you'll need to properly pamper your DSLR. Its plastic spray bottle can be filled with isopropyl alcohol and used with one of the 3 microfiber cloths to wipe smudges off lenses. This is an affordably priced kit that comes with 50 sheets of no-scratch tissue paper and a retractable soft brush. At number 2, the Murif Standard Bundle comes in a hard-shell carrying case and comprises all the basics you'll need to keep your gear pristine. Its blower nozzle can't be removed, which makes it tough to wash, but eliminates the risk of it falling off when using or transporting it. It includes 30 milliliters of cleaning solution, 10 cleaning swabs, and 4 microfiber cloths. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Murif Professional Bundle includes all the same tools as the company's basic offering, plus a lighted loop with 6 LEDs and a 5x magnification lens. It also comes with a motorized static charged cleaning brush that's great for all sensitive electronics. The brush has 2 speeds and it features a tin oxide cleaning solution and a water-resistant case. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for air blowers for cameras, or simply click beneath this video.